not bad.
Didn't even break a sweat. I'm the best.
What's next? Another one down. Red. Did you see that? Didn't even break a sweat. Thank you. Let's see anyone beat that. Another one down. I'm the best. Bread. Hey.
White.
Wait. I didn't kill Yellow.
I know.
And you were right. I should have listened to you.
You say this now, but I can see it in your eyes. You're planning to take on Green, and you'll ignore me again when I warn you not to.
My rank is going up. It's not so far outside the realm of possibility that I...
That's exactly what he wants you to do, which is exactly why you shouldn't do it.
Will you please spare me a crumb of context?
These things are hard to explain.
They don't have to be. If it would persuade you to talk, I'm... If you...
There was this one favor I had in mind. Do you even have what it takes to help me out with it?
Yes, actually. Hey! Damn it! Didn't even break a sweat. See that? another one down. That's how it's done. Didn't even break a sweat.
Wow.
because I'm the best. Okay, let's keep it going. That's how it's done.
What a shame. Guess White couldn't keep up.
Damn, I'm surrounded. How the hell did this happen?
Need a hand?
I could've handled those creeps myself, you know.
A simple thank you would suffice.
Ugh,
Do I have to?
I would also accept some intel on Green.
Fine. As much as I enjoy watching you spin your wheels, the truth is, I've tried hunting Green before, years ago. The mechanical halo grants him godlike powers, but it also keeps him under the Believer's control. Over time, it's made him lose his mind.
A cheater.
Green isn't defending his crown because he likes it here. He's just following orders. You see, even if you made it to the top and obtained his halo, all you'd win at best is enslavement, and at worst, you'd become as feral and bloodthirsty as Green after years under the Halo's influence.
I don't get it. What the hell did the Believers want with Green anyway?
I don't know. I don't think the Believers are who they claim to be. Like, surely God can take care of this demon problem himself?
You're the second person who's mentioned this to me. And again, I must insist that God is a jerk.
All I know is this competition is a sham.
Then what's the point in participating further?
Because I think there might be another way to win. Have you ever heard of the Book of Life?
That's the thing Green mentioned the other day. He said the Believers don't know where it is or something.
Which leads me to believe it's the key to uncovering the truth. This is where my favor comes in. White, will you help me find the Book of Life?
I don't know. Now that I've got my info, why should I stick around? Joking!
Good! Glad that we really need to work on your jokes.
Yes, ma'am. Not bad for a dead guy, huh?
Olive, pink, teal, smoke. I believe that's all of you. What's going on? We received reports that this group of neons snuck into Heaven's Cloud 9 mini golf last night. Tell us, neons.
I got a hole in one.
Well, I certainly hope it was worth it.
Four!
Holy.
Let this be a lesson to any neons who might be tempted to stray from God's path.
As for the rest of you, things will only get challenging from here on out. Stay on your toes.
Say, Red, would you consider hunting for this book straying from God's path?
Oh, absolutely.
You're not concerned by the whole public execution thing?
Of course not. Only idiots get caught. Besides, we're just doing recon today. All you have to do is chat up some neons for useful info during your mission.
Yes, so easy.
Hey,
I am not a baby!
Just do what you can. Later, Wyatt.
I'm not a baby!